हाय स्टूडेंट, आई मां सी तिवारी। टुडे इन द 11th हिस्ट्री वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक फ्रॉम द लेसन फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग ऑफ टाइम। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज अर्ली मैन वेज ऑफ ऑब्टेनिंग फूड, बिकॉज फूड वाज द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फेनोमेना विच हैज़ बीन सीन एज ए वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट आल्सो, एंड इट वाज आल्सो इवोल्व्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू द पासिंग ऑफ टाइम। So student, there are different type of the ways of obtaining food, such as you can see, well, gathering, hunting, scavenging, fishing, and slowly these type of the ways of obtaining food was gradually, you will say, changing time by time. And a very important things, gathering of food, where we have seen the collection of food, because early men which was developed his life as a primates, because his needs was not fulfilled to stay in one place, so he was just moving from place to place and he was just searching the food, so he was collecting the food. But this habit of the collecting food was not very sociable, because he had not the good mind, he has not the good brain, he has not the good memory skills. So he was not collecting the food as the present time the man is collecting the food in one place for a longer time preservance. So this is a system which was not in the, we'll say, practice of the early man, and he was just searching the food for his daily needs, and he was searching the food for the next day continue. So in such a way it was a very important thing. And a rare evidence of the, you'll say, food of the early men was found, such as fossils, bones, which was found very, you'll say, not very generally, which was found in the rarely places. And a carbonized seed also found in some places. Carbonized seed means when there was the kind of incident was happened, when the accidentally the plant was burnt, and this type of the plants was preserved for a long time, so they change into the carbon. So this process was known as a carbonized process or the seed. So in such a way, this type of the, you'll say, evidence was very, you'll say, strong to know about the early men obtaining food. And very important thing, a social factor was not developed among the hominids, because they just behaving like the animals, but they were one step ahead from the animal, but they were not separated from the animal. So where they were just keeping the food, where they were even the collecting food, but they have not the good memory skills, so in such way they have to go to the new places for searching the food. Next types of the obtaining food is the hunting. Hunting was very, we'll say, later activities of obtaining food among the hominids, because this practice was a very, you'll say, new phenomena also in the present time also. So this practice was developed among the hominids near about 5 lakhs year ago. And this was the plant hunting, which was rarely found in some places, such as box grove in England, where the 5 lakhs year ago the evidences have been found, and in Schöningen in Germany, where the 4 lakhs year ago the evidence of the plant hunting was found, and Dolny Vestonis in Czech Republic, where the evidences about the plant hunting was found near about 3500 years ago, and deliberately hunting of migrating animals, because at that time some evidences has been found that early men which was also searching those animal which was have the kind of routine, you will say, migration from the cold to the summer places and summer to the cold places, because that time the autumns and the spring season has been, you will say, occurred at that time. Then some of the animals, they were migrating from one place to another places. Even this was the, you will say, trans humans of the you will say human along with the animal. So this transhumans was dependent over the animals' movement. So you can see, well, the reindeers, the horse, and different type of the other, you will say, birds, which was also migrating from one place to another place. And these you will say hunter, they were just very deliberately, means they were very planful way awaiting of this migration of the animals and the birds, and they attacked over these animals with their mass force. So it was very, you will say, helpful them to collect the lot of food for one place, and they just carry on this food for a long time. Okay, students, so next thing, the early men which knew their movement, means I have told it already, because early men, their mind was doubling, because according to the passing time, means 6 million year ago, if you see it, the very important things of the brain of early men, which was just growing day by day, it means 300% of the brain of the human beings was growing or developed or evolved. So this is the reason that when their brain was growing up, then they have the kind of new tech, you will say, strategy, need to have of the ideas, like the deliberation, many of the other things was developed in their mind, which make them to think, which help them to think, to just collect their food, to just to obtain their food. So student, this is a next one. A way of obtaining food is scavenging. Scavenging means a type of process to collect the food from such sources which were not alive. Means a kind of process to just collect the animals which were died. So student, these hominids, they were scavenged or foraged. Food means to search the food of the carcasses of the animal. Carcasses means the dead bodies of the animals which was eaten by the predators. Predator means which were the heavier animals than the, you will say, subject animal, which were smaller animals. So they were attacked, and these hominids, they depending over the meat and marrows. Marrows means a kind of portion of the meat searching place, means between the bones. This marrow was very, very nutrients, very, very proteinous food for the hominids, and they just attack over those animals which were, you will say, killed already, and they search this food. These animals which was eaten by the early men, they were the rodents, means this the animal which were moving over the surface of earth, birds, reptiles, and insect, means small type of the creatures. So these are the third type of the ways of obtaining food. Next one, fishing. Fishing was the very, we'll say, new phenomena of obtaining food by the early men, but their records, their evidences has been found in the early men history. Evidence of the discovery of the fish bones from the different sites, such as the site Kenya, where the fishing bones has been found. Jaire, the place in Africa, has been found where the fish bones were found. Tanzania, it is also the very particular place where different type of the other evidence related to the hominids has been found. So student, these are the four ways of obtaining food which was very, very, we'll say, popular among the early men, hominids, because they were just changing from the humanoid to hominid. So this is a very interesting thing to know. And I want to tell one more information. Intestine became smaller, means then the early men, they have the habit to take the such food which can took less energy to consume food. Means the kind of ways the obtaining food habit was also going to be change, and we will discuss this topic in our next video. So student, hope you enjoy this video and you also understanding this today's lecture. So thank you for watching me, thank you to listen me.